Anna, how are you doing?
I'm all right, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. I've got a quick card trick for you.
Okay.
Do you want to give the cards a shuffle up? Just give them a bit of a mix up so you know everything's groovy.
Oh, I'm terrible at shuffling.
That's all right, don't worry about that. You're not a lot worse than I am, so you've got nothing to worry about. That's perfect. And I'm going to make a couple of predictions.
Okay.
I'm not going to change the order of any of these cards, but I'm going to go through and I'm going to reverse a couple. So I'm going to go for this one, I'm going to go for this one, and I'm going to go for this one, like this. I think that'll be fine.
Okay.
And could you cut the pack into two halves for me? That's brilliant. And mark where you've cut there as well. So far everything's been pretty fair. You know it's a regular deck. You've given it a quick shuffle.
Yeah, it's
I didn't change the order when I made my predictions or anything like that.
Yeah.
You know they're reversed in the pack. So that's going to be the card that we use that you cut to just there.
Okay.
You can take a look at it as well if you like. I'll look away just so you've got it.
Okay, I've got it.
And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use these sort of cards that I reversed in here to tell me something about your card. They're like indicator cards.
Right. Okay.
So I've got some here, and this one here. So this is what they're going to tell me about your card. Each one will tell me something different, and then I'll be able to deduce what your card is from that.
Okay.
So for a start, this one is the same colour as your card on the back. The back is the same.
Oh, on the back?
On the back. The back is the same colour. Yeah, that's right, isn't it?
Yeah.
This one is the same thickness. That thickness, identical to the card.
Funnily enough,
yeah, it is. And this one, oh, this one weighs the same.
I think so.
This one has the exact same weight.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm after a card that has this shade of back that is this thick and weighs about this much. So you've probably got the five of clubs.
How did you know?
Was that right?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Yes, it was the five of clubs. Well, that's not all the indicator cards do as well. They indicate how, I mean, that was a good trick, wasn't it?
That was a good trick.
Good trick. These indicate how close I was to the trick being really good.
Okay.
All right, so for this one, the king, I was out by a K-I-N-G. And this one, the eight, I haven't got enough cards, but we'll go E-I-G-H-T. There we go. And this one is the six, here we go, S-I-X. That tells me how far out I would have been from making the trick from good to awesome.
No way.
If I found the other five. That is pretty
That's
cool.
That's amazing, yeah.
We'll do the point thing.